the history here is very interesting. When I came to the American restaurant, it didn't come as a surprise of what the American was. We were a little more cutting edge here in Kansas City, and the name the American restaurant isn't by accident. The ownership wanted to say, this is the American restaurant. So the phone calls were made, get the best people. Warren Plattner, who was the architect of Windows on the World, and if you look around, it's the exact same feeling of being at Windows on the World.
And Windows on the World, for people that don't know, was in the World Trade Center. Mm-hmm. And, you know, incredibly famous.
Incredibly famous and really cutting edge at the time, too. Even more interesting, you had James Beard himself was a consultant to come in, so you had that trifecta of what was going on in the food and beverage world all together at one time to produce absolutely the American restaurant, because James Beard is really known for saying, you know, it's not American French, it's not French American or Italian American. We have our own cuisine and we should be proud of it. And to put his name on this along with the greatest people that are doing things at that time, and here it was, you've got the American oak, which is symbolic of that, and the beautiful view of the entire Kansas City area. And you look at the history that has gone on here, we have just alone, I like to say, 4 James Beard award-winning chefs, because Debbie left and came back, but her husband and Michael Smith and Debbie Gold were here just 1999 to win the first James Beard Award for the American restaurant. Mm-hmm. Selena Teo, 4 years later, won the James Beard Award. And then Debbie's back, so I call it 4.
You can count it twice.
Back to back.
And that's really, the James Beard Award is sort of the Academy Awards of, you know, in the food and wine world. So so it does have a tremendous history here.
A lot of people have just walked through these doors and gone on to have great careers. So we're really, for the Midwest and Kansas City, we like to be kind of a beacon of great things. I like to say, this has really changed the culinary landscape of the Midwest because of what we're trying to do here.
And as a Midwesterner, sort of born and bred,
absolutely,
I raise a glass to the American restaurant.
Well, thank you so much.
Cheers.
Cheers.